Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Good interception. George.
And they've got a man out wide. That's good passing, probing.
Just a bit lax in possession.
Dembele. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Totti.
And off he goes with some options.
A return ball.
On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago,
but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Giving it away under no pressure at all.
Guided through.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dembele.
They're trying to dispossess him.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
John. Patient play from them.
Return pass. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Swung in from the corner. Put out for a corner. Cleared away by the defender.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Possession now with Totti.
He's screened the ball well there.
He has to clear it. Spaced across the ball now.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Read that well with the interception. Can go in from here. The referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Put in from the wide area. Brave blocking. Dealt with the danger.
Raul.
John.
Modric.
Nothing wrong with...
The score! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Corner's taken. Well, the play's broken down now. George.
There's going to be a throw here.
Interception here.
That
is a tackle and a half. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Modric.
Muller.
Should be. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play.
Taken up by Totti.
Coming inside.
A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort. You'd still expect them to win, but I do feel they've got to switch it up a gear to start asking more questions of the opposing defence.
Goal. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Pick his spot there. Well, here it is. The first goal of the game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Goal.
Modric.
And they've got it away from the danger. Gould.
Modric.
Fox.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Dembele.
Modric.
Muller.
Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Chance for a break in numbers. That's the way to win the ball back.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
The referee has indicated there will be a
two minutes left of added time.
John.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. So that is the half time.
Here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Dembele, manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
George
saw the pass and dealt with it.
Boateng, Raul.
John,
taken up by Totti.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match.
Read the play well to intercept. Cuts it out nicely.
Got
It's what we all want to see, the referees playing advantage. He's done it well here.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser.
Possession now with Totti. Modric saw the direction of the pass.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Fox made sure the pass wasn't completed.
He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance.
It's gone out of play there.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. He's put his body on the line there. Steered through. Müller! Oh, what a disappointment, because that could have been the game for them.
Yeah, when you're on top, Martin, as you know, you've got to make the most of it.
And it's going to be his throw here. Gould. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
George. It goes out wide again. I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
Throw in to come.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. George. He has cleared it well.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Raul.
On to Müller.
That's good passing, probing. Intercepted well. Great interception. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. George. Mandana. Sloppy work, really. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
Raul.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Slipping it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. George. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Totti. Modric. Played back. Totti. Müller. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Added time coming up.
There'll be 2 minutes
of
it.
Offside.
That's an easy decision. George. It's one last attack. Can they get that late equaliser? They've been pushing for it. It's finished now with the final whistle. We've given you the scoreline, the bottom line. It's a defeat.
It is, and that dressing room will be a sad old place at the moment. A quiet one, I think, as it sinks in. And they'll just be looking ahead now.
Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper.